December 2nd. We just got set up here a little bit ago. About 2 o'clock right now. We're on over the same spot we did last night. We had seen quite a few deer, but didn't have the right wind. I think I was spooking. Then we seen our shooter, a big 10-pointer, and he was a ways away. The footy of all those dudes were in front of us, so we got better wind tonight, so we're going to hope that we can get it done on him tonight. Yeah, we're gonna get him here before it gets dark. See, his tips are in the mound here. Here he is. Can't lay my hands on him. It's been quite a few years since I only have a hand on one. This is my oldest buck to date. Pretty awesome night.